Hello everybody, I'm Henry Lee, BlueHenryArts.com. Now we're going to do a demo of a Chinese landscape painting of the famous Li River. The painting I'm doing is entitled Fishing in Early Morning at Li River. So I'm going to do a bamboo in the foreground and some landscape in the remote. So it's a misty landscape. Try to make it very soft. The scroll is already mounted. So this is the rice paper with the silk margin. So after mounting, the paper does not smear that much. So you don't need to use too much moisture. I'm using a Hecker brush. It's a flat brush. Usually you use it for background wash, but I can use that for painting directly like this. So I don't reload since now to finish all the bamboo stock. So it gives a natural rhythm of the light and the dark. The title says fishing in early morning at Lee River. And the mood seal says follow the flow of nature. And my signature and the date, 2012. This is the complete painting. Let's take a look. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.